the hazel wood because a fire was in my head, and cut and peeled a hazel wand and hooked a berry to a thread. And when white moths were on the wing and moth-like stars were flickering out, I dropped the berry in a stream and caught a little silver trout. I went to blow the fire aflame, but something rustled on the floor and someone called me by my name. It had become a glimmering girl with apple blossom in her hair, who called me by my name and run and faded through the brightening air. Wandering through hollow lands and hilly lands, I'll find out where she has gone and kiss her lips and take her hands. And walk em on long dappled grass and pluck till time and times are done, the silver apples of the moon, the golden apples of the sun, of the sun, of the sun. Of the sun.